Dear friends, good day. Domenico Scarlatti's sonata in G minor, K426, which we will present in a moment, is quite a piece of work. The sonata is marked andante, giving us a clear indication that we are dealing with a lyrical piece. However, the nature of the music is not immediately apparent. Think about this. In the first page, Domenico starts and stops no less than four times, giving us four completely different musical ideas. It's almost as if he were a great chef preparing the ingredients for his latest recipe, or if you prefer, a sorcerer mixing his magical potion. In the second page, the music breaks into a gondoliera, which is a Venetian form of barcarolle characterized by great sadness and a rolling, rocking rhythm imitating the movement of the gondola. In the second half of the piece, the starting and stopping begins again, and one wonders, where is this gondola going? Well, trust Domenico, he will tell you. Eventually, he writes the most excruciatingly beautiful passage, a phrase of music that breaks your heart. Sadness galore, after which the sonata quietly dwindles down in a long diminuendo, dissipating into a February Venetian mist. The writing is masterful throughout. The sonata is a true masterpiece of keyboard writing applied to superior musical inspiration. Buon ascolto.